The England star proved, once again, HES one of the best finishers on the planet with two goals against the Terriers. It was another intriguing weekend of Premier League action, with Manchester City holding on to top spot, on goal difference, thanks to a 10 win over Chelsea. Main rivals Man United closed the gap with a 40 victory over the hapless Crystal Palace, while Tottenham remain in the hunt thanks to a 40 win against Huddersfield. Meanwhile, West Ham triumphed over Swansea City at the London Stadium, easing the pressure on manager Slaven Bilic. But who was the man of the match in every game? According to WhoScored.com, click the right arrow above to find out.